Chamada Park for our 30th annual coastal cleanup. And we're doing it a little differently this year. It's smaller, and as you can see, it's a little distance. There's an orientation happening for those who are about to go pick up trash along our shoreline. And what's also new this year is this is International Cleanup Day. So that occurs now on the same day as California Coastal Cleanup Day. So the people who are out working today, volunteering, are joining millions of people around the world, cleaning their communities, their shoreline, their creeks, their neighborhoods, all with making their community cleaner and healthier. And I want to thank everyone who is volunteering today to make their neighborhood a better place for everyone. And out here, we're so fortunate in Richmond to have this amazing shoreline, and everyone is cleaning up along the shoreline so that our bay is cleaner and healthier. So next year you can join us. It'll be bigger and hopefully back to normal in size. Thanks for being part of Coastal Cleanup and International Cleanup Day this year.